concept of the wooden car derives from the idea that how to make a car more sustainable, and really starting from the design phase already and understanding the availability of different materials that one can use in order to create a sustainable car. And then in this particular case, we have started from very from scratch. A one way to demonstrate that how one can make cars more sustainable. So to substitute selected parts currently made out of fossil-based raw materials, making them from bio-based materials, and also then to run it with the biodiesel.
You're going to speak in.
All right. So
we are seeing here a signal of intent. Definitely. We are not aiming for a serial production of this specific car, but definitely the materials used in this car are commercially available, and definitely the car producers can really, you know, start to utilize these materials if they so will.
Well, there's wood in different shapes and forms in this car. We have the dashboard and all the interior panels. They have this biocomposite plastic, which has wood fiber in it. This plastic has 30% per weight of wood in it. And of course, on the floor and in the door panels and in this center console, we have this UPM Grada wood material, which is 100% wood. The thing with wood is that it's renewable, it's really economically friendly, it's easy to process, it's good looking, it's warm, etc., etc. We have a long tradition in Finland using wood. Well, we have taken the safety into account to some level. We can't make any crash tests, and we have to have all the airbags and that kind of stuff removed because they have explosives in them. We have plans to make this road legal and go through the process in Finland, so to get the plates, which you can see actually outside, and that means that we could drive it on the streets.